Today, as our governor just said, we are more than 700 from 51 countries and all continents. This is wide participation of Rotarians, Rotaractors, officers and the youth of the Rotary Youth Exchange Program, Rotex and NGSE has a particular significance, a particular value, because we are all living in a difficult historical moment due to the COVID-19 pandemic that has caused and unfortunately still causes so many victims around the world. A unique situation characterized by a hard war against this terrible virus, a global war in which we too must participate by giving, as far as possible, a personal contribution to the final victory. A contribution that involves more than ever the need to continue to carry out our Rotarian service with serenity and concreteness. It is in this spirit that it has been decided not to cancel the second International NGSE Conference, but instead to hold it online. It seems as if it was yesterday when we said goodbye to each other in Frankfurt at the end of the first International NGSE Conference, so well organized by our dear friend Friedrich Neddermeyer. And now, here we are here again for all over the world to talk about the next one. It is very important to meet periodically at this conference once, to be the confirmation of how useful it is to exchange knowledge, show experiences, compare ideas, and share those very hard, small and big progresses we make every day in our Rotary service. A constructive dialogue that will provide a contribution for the improvement of a new, fascinating and positive Rotary program, the New Generation Service Exchange. The NGSE program is aimed at involving enthusiastic personalities who have reached the age of consent, indeed young adults, placing them in an activity mainly consisting of service action, encouraging their professional development and stimulating their social interests. Today and tomorrow afternoon, we will have the opportunity to deepen our knowledge of this program, which will be widely evaluated and discussed with the participants by the numerous distinguished and competent speakers. These individuals have agreed to participate in the works of the conference, and I thank them for their important contribution. This conference, that has been designed primarily with the aim of encouraging and stimulating participants to take part directly in the proceedings. That's why it was decided to reduce the number of speeches by qualified international experts in Rotary philosophy and the NGSE program. As interesting as these topics may be to present and listen to, this modification will provide ample space to a series of interactive workshops on particularly stimulating and useful topics to be evaluated and discussed by the NGSE delegates. The event will take place in two different sessions, today and tomorrow afternoon, about 2 hours each. RAI President Olga Knack is expected to intervene tomorrow at 3 p.m. Rome time. This is a great honor for us, and I invite everyone not to miss the opportunity to meet, even if virtually, our president, and to listen to his always interesting and stimulating consideration and advice, also regarding the NGSE. Before I declare the opening of today's works, I would like once again to extend the special thanks to RAI President Holger, to our Governor Giovanni Battista Mollicone, to President Friedrich Niedermayer, and to the members of the NGSE International Team, to the NGSE Delegate of the Italian Districts, to the District Rotaract Representative Marcello Andrea, and to the Rotaractors of District 2080, and finally to Technological Supervisor and Interpreters for their support and advice. At this point, I declare the work of the second International NGSE Virtual Conference officially open and give the floor to Friedrich Niedermayer for the presentation of his speech, The Past and the Future of International NGSE. Thank you. Please, Friedrich.